Hey guys, what's up? We're back again at the condo. I got a few questions from you guys about what part of BGC is this, and today I'm going to take you around, show you some amenities, and show you the best coffee shops and restaurants near the area of Fort Victoria.
Making our way down from the 21st floor, I wanted to pass by the 5th floor first, so this is where the swimming pool area is. You see here some nice palm trees and the view of everyone living in the building. You can actually see through 5th Avenue from this veranda. And this is the lobby. Merry Christmas to everyone watching this.
So at the ground floor, you have your own Gongcha. Here you have your own family mart. Let's make our way down the street.
Along 24th Street, right on the Fort Victoria signage, would actually be this bus stop. So this is really very handy. If you're not keen on walking around, you can take the BGC bus. The BGC bus goes around, and actually you can get into Makati through the BGC bus as well. So let's cross the street, making our way into 4th Street.
So the second closest restaurant to Fort Victoria would actually be Les Flores. So if you like some good Spanish, you have Les Flores here, the original branch. So this is the rotunda in this area, and that's Fort Victoria right there. So we're pretty close by. Looks pretty far now, but it's actually just a 5-minute walk. So just over 5 minutes, we're actually here at Forbes Town Center already.
We're not gonna go into Forbes Town Center today, and just going back to 5th Avenue.
So we're back at 4th Avenue. Fort Victoria is about a 3-minute walk from here. So we're just waiting to cross the street. And let's go!
So we're now crossing the street. We're going to be checking out one of the more famous restaurants here in BGC. For those of you already know, we of course have here Wildflower and Pharmacy Ice Cream just beside it. Looks pretty empty right now.
So now we're at the Net Lima area. This would be Caravan Black.
I think this is one of the more underrated coffee shops in the country.
So we actually made our way around, and in 5-6 minutes, we're actually here at the Fourth Strip area already. So you could see that we're really just on the main thoroughfare of BGC.
I just like this patch of greenway along 5th Avenue. I think it just makes for serene surroundings.
So within 7 minutes from Fort Victoria, this would already be the Philippine Stock Exchange and 1 Bonifacio High Street. You see there, that's already BHS Central Square. It's a little hot right now, so I'm not really going to be crossing into that part.
But I'm pretty much keeping to this part of BGC that's really near Fort Victoria, everything that's maybe less than 5 minutes away from it.
So this is the original Prince of Jaipur Embassy area. Depends on which generation you grew up with. So 4th Strip, I think for the most part, it's already closed down now. They're probably going to put up something really huge here because it's in the middle of BGC. So now we're making our way back to Fort Victoria. So we kind of took the long route earlier. We passed the back of Fort Victoria, passing through 4th Avenue. And now we're making our way back via 5th Avenue so that you guys could see and have a good feel of what the surrounding area really has to offer. So this is Motorino. The 26th Street Bistro by Coffee Bean and Tea Edition. So that's one of their prime locations.
It's not really too clear from this angle, but if you see down there, that's the BGC sign. Just in case you're lost, you know that you are in BGC. And here's the BGC bus as well.
So the nearest coffee shop actually have to Fort Victoria would be the Starbucks Coffee in the Sunlight Financial Center, which is the building right beside Fort Victoria. Fort Victoria is quickly coming up right now. So now we're at the corner of 5th Avenue and Rizal Drive. You can actually see into my actual unit.
So everything we've walked to today is actually within 2 blocks of Fort Victoria. I mean, if you really walk a little further, 3 or 4 blocks, you're practically across BGC already. BGC isn't even really all that big from Fort Victoria. You can practically access the entire BGC.
So now we're at Fort Victoria.
So I'm actually going to take you to my favorite restaurant, and it's the nearest one to Fort Victoria. So what is it? Let me show you after this 3-minute walk right around the corner.
So I'm gonna have me some Spanish tapas. What I've ordered here is their popular jamon aioli. So it's chopped up jamon with some aioli and put on some French bread. I've also ordered here an Aperol Spritz. An Aperol Spritz is a Prosecco with some Aperol and some soda water.
With soda.
One of probably BGC's hidden gems would be this hidden walkway, this hidden park right along the perimeter of the BGC area. So this is where BGC turns into McKinley. One building away would be Fort Victoria.
We're here along the BGC Greenway. We're back at Fort Victoria. I hope you guys have enjoyed this little walking tour. If you liked this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Thanks again for watching, and see you next time.